All right, well, I figured I'd do a different video this this time around. I'm gonna do a non-trading video. I'm gonna show you what I do in my off time. Enjoy. We got everything ready. We've got generator, gasoline, coolers full of ice. Got my clothes. And I got the bow, water boots. That's right, we're gonna be going to the woods this weekend. All right, well, we're about halfway there. It's about a little over 2 hour drive for me, not too bad. It's a Friday afternoon, 2:20 in the afternoon, so I'm on traffic, which is good. So. Beautiful weather this weekend. Looking forward to it. Plan is to get there, get the canopy set up, get everything settled in. I gotta organize everything. And about probably take me about an hour. So right around 4 o'clock is when I'm gonna head on out and set up a tree stand. See how the little camper's doing. Looking good. Looks like they brought in some new dirt. Great. It was pretty bad last week. We didn't have any. It's 4 o'clock, almost exactly, so I've got some time in the afternoon to, what I'm going to do is I'm going to head out, and I've got a new area that I've been wanting to set a tree stand, and I've had cameras set out, I think three or four of them, and so I'm going to go out now. It's a pretty good little run. It's probably about 5 miles from camp here, and I'm going to go do a couple things. I'm going to go pick up my change out camera cards and batteries on the trail cameras, bring the camera cards back, review them, so it should be exciting. And then also I'm going to put up a new tree stand. I've got a tree stand in the back of the truck that I'm going to haul up in the trees. So it's always a chore. It's hot today. I'm in South Florida or Central Florida area, so it's probably 100 degrees today. This afternoon, pretty bright sun sky, blue skies, and it's hot. So anyway, we've got some Gatorade and some water, and we're gonna hydrate really well. On out, let's go. So I'm gonna leave my tree stand right there, but I think I'm gonna put it up in this tree right here because I'm gonna walk down. This is a game trail right here. Check this out. Very. I just saw it. Look here. Brand new.
brand new buck rub. Perfect. My game camera is right around the corner. I think I definitely want to move my stand back up over this corner because he's using this trail right here, obviously. Sweet. So it's a new area, so I keep getting turned around. I checked the GPS and I was where that buck rub was is only about maybe 40 yards on a different trail. This is the trail that I set my cameras on, walked in, and I'm walking in, I see another buck over here. Let's go check it out. Let's go check it out. Let's see. This is a big one. Oh man, this is beautiful. Look at that thing. Oh yes. That is so fresh. Look, it's on the ground. Pieces on the ground. Oh my god, it just happened. That rub just happened, probably, it had to have been last night or today. There's scraps of wood on the ground from the tree from the rub. There's definitely a buck in this area. I need to get set up quick. Get the hell out of here. So, I'm gonna go find my tree, trail camera. And, actually, probably gonna leave it, just gonna change out the batteries and the cords and then get out. So, I've got the sticks on the tree, so what I gotta do now is, well, I gotta get the safety rope up first, and then the block that the mount that this tree stand fits into. So, that's what I'm gonna do right now. I got to put the safety rope up first, get the alignments belt on, and ready to go. 6 o'clock. Sure is pretty out here. Oh, we got some leakage. Okay, at least the camera doesn't look good. These cameras are not top of the line because it's public land. I don't care if they get stolen or broken. Camera just doesn't do it justice. It's so pretty out here. Finally cooling down too. I mean, I feel cool. I'm sweating. The breeze is kicking up, blowing across my t-shirt. Yeah, it's gonna get easy walking here in a little bit.